elected next president could tip the balance of the court in a way that turns back the clock for women and families for decades to come. The choice between going backward and moving forward has never been so clear. Women's issues, I'm talking about the experiences that I've seen in my own life. Everybody knows Michelle. Well, the fact that we are partners in this process, this journey of life, it has been my source of strength, and I want to make sure that she has control over her healthcare choices. I want to make sure that when she's working, she's getting paid the same as men. I got to say, first ladies right now don't. Even though that's a tough job. You know, my...